Welcome back everyone, we should pick this lock. Ah, man, I've took the lock pick of candy. I forgot and broke a lock pick, of course. So it's really the waste of the candy. And we're in. What did we get? Nah, it's not too bad. The amount of money. Let's just... Where's all them? Chuck the strike room in here. Armor piercing rounds. There's a lot of drinks in there. I'm gonna take these down. And there. Alright, so. Break into this place, you have to get up onto that little roof. It's in the front. You might be able to see where I've gone through the... You can see the window there. I don't know if I put the cursor in it. There. That's exactly where the treasure's at. Oh my god, the treasure got looted. Oh, what have I done? Plus the other hand. So good. Up yet. When you get up here. Okay, you wanna get up to this one. So you have to go out a bit. This is a tier 4 quest, by the way. So I'll just go in there. Put this one up. We've got another crossbow. There's a glen there. You should just about be able to see in through here. Okay, not this time. There's the little, oh look, there's a fat lad. Look at all this stuff. A level 5 hanger. Nice. Can I get the... No. There's a bookshelf here, I think. Huh. Now did I leave that before it's going to regen then? So here is normally all like machines and all the way around here. It's some fight to get up here. There's a bunch of them in here. Let's lob that. What can we do? We can get that spear, modify, chuck that on it for now. Complete. Got another 47 of them, which is good. What you got two there? But then this pistol, modifier, Save that. Unless we've got nothing else to put on it. Play, I'll repair it. Yeah. Let's move that out. Right, we're ready to rock and roll. So we've just got to reload a little pistol. See how many holes the other one, I think it's 13. Oh, that's one more. So let's take it from that, we'll top that up, and we're going to read this map. Where is it? With that back. No, we can go down. Get the card out. Be a bit careful here, because this is a guaranteed broken leg. You fall. I guess it is a bit cheesy, but whatever. Yeah. Swap that over. That. Just get myself ready to rock and roll. Where's the bike? There it is. I should check this one where my loot was anyway. Now, if I can find it within 6 minutes, this is my intention. Let's just get unloaded into the bike. It's better to do it now than to do it in there. Everything's topped up. Okay. Let's see if we can get to this other one. I've got 5 minutes. I'm not gonna stop for anything. Even lead. Some dire need of. Metal rounds I go through, even just using the sniper rifle, which uses a lot less ammunition. And I've stopped making my piercing rounds for it. But again, they cost my company. It looks like a fairly straight path. We're even stopping for them. There's some good loot in it. No. Not good. Before then, you can see it. Oh, this is messing me up big time. But if we get a dig our way out, it's a bit like real life, brother. So it's not my rhythm. Or a crawler, you have to dig them in. So I'm aware the distance is on the top right of the screen, but I can't see it at the moment because the time of how long I've been recording is 9:43. It's on the top right screen, right over. Just see the end. Looks like it's right here. Let's hope it is. Oh, we're really close to our base, isn't it? Oh, really. Pow. some hassle. Where is it? What's he doing? No, look on the bike, look at dumbass. Quickly, quickly. There's a bike. So, from watching Glock 19, one of his viewers sent in a way of doing it. And you start in the middle, and you just take the top layer out, because it doesn't matter, you just have to remove 10 blocks. Well, 10 blocks if you ever got lucky, or is it treasure hunt? Because that was 7. See, and then those 10 blocks of stuff close it. So, this bit, more for if you're doing a buried supplies quest. Because you don't dig yourself in too deep, you just gotta fight your way out. Because with a buried supplies quest, you've always got zombies. Fight you, if you get it, otherwise you can escape. Oh, it's fight you. I have my own other method of digging down, dig a tunnel and go through the center. And that's a bit quicker than the normal way, but still, this is the best way to do it. So it doesn't matter which blocks you take out. Every time you take out 10 blocks, it smalls the surface, it contracts the surface. You may as well just dig up all the surface. And if you want grass fiber, especially if you're making pipe bombs. Right, and it's usually right in the middle. Soda? Yeah. Oh, we've still got it, we can pick it in one. Yep. 2 minutes 50 seconds. Got plenty of time. Let's see what we get, which is we get some great loot. I pity I haven't got any loot, can we? Oh yeah, ah, it's me. What are these flaming crossbow bolts? And the exploding ones, but I'll make good use of it. Sure. There we are, and we're very close to our base. Basically, just. Yeah. Can't quite see it. So, you got these goggles. Now, where's the bike then? There it is. So, the bat. We'll check this. Once we have time. Oh, and I just took the loot. Okay, it's a bit more XP. Speaking of which, I've got more points. Man! What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go off to this base down here. One of those bases that I made out of cars. I'm gonna go and do that. And I'll head back home. And go for the hustle of making repairs again. Here it is. It's just a little big circle. Ah, oh, come on. They just do that. Yeah. I'm on space. Okay, up. I've got my look goggles on it yet. I'm really fully human. So I'm gonna put my look goggles on. What are we doing? One down here. Is it regen? This one. Ah. Click. What's the other one? Ah, that one has ropes. Someone sat down over there. Can't see them. There isn't one there. Is this car lootable, isn't it? Okay. Yeah. Actually, a few extra mushrooms. Like this. Oh yeah, a bit of honey. Always good. Right. Is there another? There's usually two down here. We've got one. And there's a left crossbow bolt. Yeah. I think we can hear it. What's the other one here? Oh! There is one for sure. And I'm getting loot dropped, or whatever, air dropped. Where is it, over there? Oh, it's up in the snow. Unless the folk from me is over there. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Get in, hunker down. There's a vulture here, and there's just two more. I'm sneaking out. Come on, maggots. Oh, it's a big maggot. Right. Job done. Give me that loot. That's pretty good. Wasn't brilliant at all, was it? Oh well. There is one more thing over here. There's a hole though. I usually don't go for it because it is. Maybe can't get up that way. For some reason I can't jump up to this thing. Let's get out of the way. Now I need to have a bit of parkour. What? Missed one. Taught her a lesson. I'm not giving any disrespect. Really, I'm dead. Oh, I used all the fuel, did I? So, do you have any of them in there? Nope. That's for a shotgun, isn't it? I don't have a pump shock. Can't make a pump shock. Chuck them, man. Oh yeah, there are some. There you go. Chop off. Haven't got a rocket launcher, but yeah. Not half. I could really do with eating. I'm gonna eat much of it with tea. I'm just at 48. Is there any more? Let's just have a break and make this one. It's definitely going to be end of, well, probably going to be end of snow biome, which I haven't been in yet. In this place where, remember, it's been loads of time perished. It's this hard every 3 days, you got to get busy. I don't know how people do hard every night. I tried it and they all wiped out. But I'm not buying it. Oh, this is the hard base lot. Okay, I'm finished. Is that new? It's Bob's Cafe, or it was. There it is, look. There's the stuff. Right. Let's just back up again. What are the other things? Thank you. This is too uneven for even the normal. Aha! Well, you got a motorbike, but hey, that's what we want. Bit of coal over there, we're gonna grab that. 2 bits of coal from off of it. I'll just take the top surface part. Oh man, too much. I have a coal mine, it's got coal and nitrate. Where's the other one? Oh my god, it's just sinking. I can't resist coal. Where's the bike going? Oh, it's at the top of the other one. Where's the one? This. Each of them in there. Can't get them. There's an SLR up there. As you put them on. Each of them in there. We've got 88. That put me on the carry. Can't wait till I get the SMG schematic. I just carry that all the time. That's what I use most of the time. The most paid for. Silence SMG. Is that 2-5? No, 2-6. That's 6. This is where the zombies have to come. It's going over here. They'll battle on this. Right. Ooh. So, that's that region? No. Where do they get up here? They've obviously not reached any. Anyway, Zombies respawn, do they? So this is where they're gonna come, this is where the sledges will go on there, two of them. That's where I'm trying to get my thing at. Let's just see how many I've got. If I've got two, I've got it up now, I've only got one. I need to get robotics inventor, oh no, that onto 9. When I get that onto 8, it'll give me 9 because I'll wear the glasses. So I need 2 points to get to there, 8, then another 2 points to get onto 9. And then it'll give me an effective 10. And then I can get that into two deployed robots can be active at once. Once I've got that, this space becomes viable. Is that region manager? No. Okay. There's a lot of some stuff in here. So, look at my own. Okay. And then let's just put these up. And then I'm gonna put spikes on over them that one. Duck. So this is my only escape. And to here. I'll go all the way to the ground, it's sort of a jump, but you don't get sprayed now. That's how high it is. Make sure you're signed still at Bob's Cafe. So it's day 43, let's just check this. Yeah. Point of garbage. Useless point of garbage. We're off. I'm back on the road. I'm just gonna go back and repair the base again. And make more bullets. Put it together. Which will go up there, that's where I start. First block up and down on this plane. I don't know another the bike with a dance. Let's do that then. Oh yeah, I can't put him that way, I think. These zombies can't either. Same thing as I did with that door. I can't get out. I have to sneak zombies. It's a good little trick. You stand there and bat them. Spiky baseball bat. Spoon on me, but I've just trashed it. Let's refill this. Safety first. Should I have some? Let's see. I might put a door there because that's pretty handy. So we'll get whatever we can out of this. Got the brass. Yep. Nice space in there. I got my nice piece of bit mass. Now I need to make another ammo, mods, cash, some cash. Right. And, check on that. I'm sure we've got 97 already. Actually scrap it though for paper. I've got loads. Might be right in there. Using this as a drop box. I used to have my camp station here, you see. Ah, look. Oh, it's so bad. I've got 500 minutes. Just some I'll check that stuff in there, see if I can take it down. I might put the code in. Have we got any? 343. Give them a go, I guess you don't use them. Which of that is? It's not really bad. Take that out. Got. We've got 36 more, it's very little. Stop it. 83 by 9, so yeah, what a fine it is. I'm going to be selling that for a lot of money. That's just going to be made into paper. Why not? That's to be it. It's about then that I need more than that. I'm going to just check the other side. Putting one here. Nope. It's good enough. Oh, we've got more red. Just chuck it in the edge of the bullets. Switch it on and save it in there. I may as well just quickly chop up. I like to keep everything full. And bacon and eggs. Not space for more. I have to make more iron. Well, I don't really need to eat just yet. Okay. Let's grab the clay. Let me put a load in here. Just split it up. Yeah, my range is 30. At my base yet again. So how much store is this? Oh, there's a drop to it. I think we've got something else for them. Another one on the back of the terminal. Let's start the whole roll with that one and do that one. That's what we can do from the outside as well, but just to get them there. I'm getting in that way too easily again. Should curb their intentions. We got this thing. I'm gonna make it a ladder as well. Hello? There's one of these here. I can do it from this side. Just gonna fill in holes first. Because there's no shortage. There's a hole in here, we'll start with that and I'll just fill it. Because this should be the last time I'm going to use this as a workbench. Let's check it now. It's pretty bad we're doing this. Let's repair that. No, it needs to take ages. It's pouring. Is that it? Tissue burn there. I should have kept up with this. So hopefully I won't have to use it as a hard base anymore. I'll get my app together and actually get the other one built. It's possibly the zombies that do that, not me. There's a bit of work in here. Oh, that thing got battered. What's that one? Well, that's pretty good in here. It doesn't seem to be too much. Chips. Oh no. I get that. Job done. Let's check this. And then knock one out there. We did somehow. Although he's never put one in. It's about to leave us. I'll get it through there and what? It's a lot more difficult than it looks. No. No. Just now about getting basic repairs done. Let's just check that inside. No, I can't get that. Now this one needs to be fixed up. Let's damage to it. Probably burn me. Trying to use this last level of concrete. And there is one. Chest. Everything else is done, is it? Thing did because it was repaired before I put it out. Let's take that 7-6 tubes, take that ammo, yeah, I keep that for Lord Knight, take that for Lord Knight. I'd love a pump shotgun, great. I had an auto shotgun, it was only level 1, so I just destroyed it. That piece is there. And I can actually place it from up here, which is pretty cool. Open that, put us in the end. And if I want, I can just drop down. I did that in the last video. That's hard, mate. Drop down and it died. I was just about to save the base for me. So we need loads of ammunition. Well, that's why I've been building a... Yeah, that's enough, isn't it? Building a melee base. What's going down? Where's the rebar blocks just vanished over there? As many as we can. Let's make some more. Bullet tips. We should have a bit more. 180, 360 is 36 blocks I can do. That's not too bad. It's more costly, but it's a lot easier. Oh, that's where I leave it for you. Thanks very much for watching. Bye.